The world's largest loop roller coaster, which is set to open this spring north of Chicago, now has a name. You ready for this? It's Mardi Gras Hangover, and that sounds so painful. According to Six Flags, it is 100 feet tall. The ride will be in the park's Mardi Gras-themed area, and come late summer, it will be accompanied by a new Mardi Gras festival. It will include nightly shows, floats, beads, and fireworks. Good stuff. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.